have today?
Here's what your day looks like. Today you have, take a walk outside at 8 a.m., your one-on-one with Anjali at 10 a.m., lunch with Tom at noon, and your app kickoff at 3 p.m.
Go ahead and reschedule my walk to tomorrow at the same time.
Sure. I can move take a walk outside to tomorrow at 8 a.m. Is that right?
Yeah, that sounds great.
Okay, I've moved it to tomorrow.
And schedule a cram session with Nicholas and his manager from 9 to 1:30 today. And we're gonna need a room in Bellevue.
Oh, okay. I'll invite Nicholas Cohn and Michelle Estes to the cram session, and I'll put your meeting in City Center 2605. Does that look good to you?
Yeah. And push back my one-on-one with Anjali to tomorrow.
All right, I've booked your meeting. And here are a couple of options to meet with Anjali Bhatt tomorrow.
Is there anything later in the day?
Let's see. How about this one?
Yeah, that'll work. And is she invited to the app kickoff this afternoon?
No, she's not on the invite.
No, please send it to her.
Okay, I've forwarded the app kickoff to Anjali Bhatt.
Great. Oh, right. After my last meeting today, schedule 30 minutes to pick up the birthday cake.
Sure. Pick up the birthday cake at 4 p.m. Is that right?
Yep. And remind me, where is my lunch meeting today?
Lunch with Tom is at Liberty Cafe.
What's the weather going to be like?
It'll be mostly sunny and 71 degrees at Liberty Cafe at noon today.
Can we eat outside there?
Yes. Liberty Cafe has outdoor seating.
And can you send directions to my car?
Connecting to car skill. Sure, directions to Liberty Cafe have been sent to your car.
When's our next review with Cyrus?
Your next quarterly review with Cyrus Nafani is Tuesday, June 11th at 10 a.m.
Schedule a two-hour dry run with Benjamin McIntosh the Friday before that.
All right. Does this work for you?
Yep, that looks great.
I've scheduled your dry run with Benjamin.
Thank you.
Happy to help.